Beyonce, watch a man, girl. This is what I'm hearing. Lori Harvey. Oh, she was at the Grammys, honey, but it wasn't with Trey Songz. Oh, yeah. She came there to get her Mac on, okay? They said that she was all up in Jay-Z's face time and time again. Now, Beyonce was there, but the times I seen Lori with Jay-Z, guess what? Beyonce wasn't in sight, so she's calculating her moves. You know what I'm saying? She know Jay-Z is a cheater. Once a cheater, always a cheater. You know what I'm saying? So she trying to get to the highest bidder. Jay-Z got them coins. You know what I'm saying? These hoes climbing up the ladder. They get one with one celebrity. They want to be with that celebrity to get to know the other celebrities, and then they hop over the fence, you know what I'm saying? Climbing the ladder. But make sure, because I'm going to show y'all the videos, okay? People are saying that Lori was being very disrespectful to Beyonce and flirting in Jay-Z's face. Now, I heard a lot of stuff that Lori was doing at the Grammys, but I only saw like a few seconds of clips. Now, she was smiling, you know, and she was real close in his face. But maybe she was just being nice and friendly. I don't know. I'm going to let you guys be the judge. I'm going to put the clip on here so you guys can see. And y'all tell me what it is, all right? But make sure you guys like the video, share the video, subscribe to the YouTube channel. Gossip Girl, XOXO. You know you love me. Yes, bitch, I didn't forget. All right, so let's go on to the clip. Here we go. As you guys can see, Lori and Jay-Z, okay? So I'm going to play the clip. So you see, Jay-Z, he ain't trying to pay this hoe no mind. You know what I'm saying? He trying to speak to the, like, I don't know if that's Kevin Hart or who there right there, but he's trying to not have too much eye contact to Lori, because Lori is just all up in this man grill, just smiling and cheesing, and people is like, she's flirting, she's being disrespectful. Ain't nobody gonna want no girl like that. You know, smiling and batting their eyes all up in their man's face, okay? Girls, if Lori was at your party and she was talking to your man like that and you know her reputation, how would you feel? You know what I'm saying? I don't know. So I just had to drop that tea because I heard she was Tatiana, okay, Tatiana. At the goddamn Grammys, that's what I heard. So I just have to come and tell y'all what I heard and show y'all a little bit that I seen. Okay, Lori, she's the Mac, okay? So I wonder who she gonna end up later for Valentine's Day. She probably got several niggas for Valentine's Day. Well, I ain't mad at you, Lori, shit, okay? But make sure y'all like, share, subscribe. Gossip Girl, XOXO.